Now, here's my thing. I have a question for you, because here we are at this precipice, and we always are, everyone is. We're always kind of like at a threshold. Like every single day you wake up and you're on a threshold. Like, and I know that you're a planner. I know that you're really smart. What do you see yourself doing in the next sort of 5 years, 10 years, 20 years? What do you want to do when you do it?
Well, I'm growing my website. It's really important to me through the work that I'm doing on my own website, Web on the Fly, plus the work I'm doing at Google, which is helping people like us, Isaac, who are not digital natives, take advantage of free tools in order to launch businesses online and become digitally literate. So I'd like to be incredibly digitally literate.
Digitally literate. That is the most interesting answer in the world. It would never occur to me that you would say that.
It's really important. Like I said, you know, you don't want to get left behind.
I was going through this whole thing about, you know, just ordering dinner, right? You can't do that by picking up the phone anymore. You have to be like Arnold, who understands how to do everything online, which I don't. And I was saying this last night, you know, sometimes like he's in Europe and he has to order dinner for me in the village because I have no idea how to do it, right? I'm serious. I'll text him like, hey, darling, could you just go online and get me some dinner. And the other thing,
men can be helpless like that.
Wait a minute, and then can I just say, so, the other thing about this is that
I'm
now,
sure I respect that.
No, wait a minute. Can I just go on one step more, okay? Just to talk about how the world
Please.
Is changing and how you have a
Make
DJ.
Make
you have
rain.
A DJ at Nordstrom's and you also have all these liars who tell you that like they can get you food when they really have no place telling you to get, because you go like, oh, Grubhub or like, you know, Uber Eats or whatever. You get the food 3 hours later from a place that has never delivered anything in their lives before, okay? As opposed to, you know, like Joe Jr.'s, which is closed for the past 10 years and I will not get over it, who could deliver food instantly. They could deliver chicken soup, you know what I mean? Or like, you know, Charlie Mom, which was like Chinese food, they could deliver. They were in the business of delivering food,
that
right?
That still happens, you know, Isaac, that still happens.
Like, well, there's three places and you have to go online and you have to have a password and a credit card number. And who has the time to like stop everything and get your credit card and punch in the number and remember your password? I mean, tell me, Veronica.
We will have a tutorial because there are tools to help you with
that. I'm not wrong.
You are wrong, actually. You know what? Like, do you still use the Yellow Pages? No, you have to move with the times, my dude.
Well, okay, so there you go. I guess I have a lot to learn about,
It's really easy, and one day, you know what? I'll come over, you'll have you'll take a Xanax.
You'll show me how to do it. No, because I'm not kidding.
Don't
it's like
anxious. You're anxious. That's why you're anxious. That's why you can't do it, honey.
And,
but it's
also,
much easier.
It's true.
And you don't have to put your credit card in and your password every time. There's like password keepers and all kinds of stuff.
All right.
You don't have to be that dependent. Like, what happens, you know, like, if Arnold's not there, you're gonna
No, I'm serious. Yes, I'll just perish. After like all the protein bars get eaten and all the like cashews get eaten, I will perish. So I would like you to think about it for a second and then recommend a few things. Like what's your favorite, what are your favorite three apps or something? Can you say?
Grubhub Seamless.
Right, Grubhub Seamless. And like, right. Are there three things that make your life like really easy that you have on your phone that you can't believe have changed your life in this dramatic way that actually work? Okay, that's a tall order, right? Because nothing works. Nothing works.
It all works. It all works if you know how to work it.
Tell us two or one thing that you like.
Oh my gosh. Well, I love a news aggregator. So I like Apple News a lot because I get everything that I want to subscribe to in one place. So it's great from, you know, the Times to Wired to Wall Street Journal to Essence. I mean, it's all there.
Right.
So
nice.
Yeah. So it's like a newsstand in the palm of my hand.
Right.
And you're actually buying the articles through that. So you are supporting writers. Audible Books is another one.
Great. I love Audible. I have to say, I do love Audible Books.
I'm a big fan of the grocery delivery services like Food Kick, where you get your groceries in an hour.
Right. We have something like that in the village. I forgot what it's called. It's called like Bob Delivers or something. It's really simple, you know, like Joe Delivery or something like that. And you literally go, oh, I could use some paper towels, and they're there. It's the craziest thing in the world, right? Like, do you use Uber? Do you use Lyft? Do you use that thing, or do you have a driver?
You know, I have actually gone back to, I don't have a driver. I went carless.
Is that an app or something?
No. Oh, okay. I actually went
carless.
I don't know. Actually went carless.
I thought that was an app. Like
it
I went carless.
Yeah, I went
carless. Someone should open that app.
Like 3 years ago, because all the different car services between Lyft and Uber and Via are so great. But now there's so many cars in the city.
Oh, you mean you don't have a car?
I don't have a car.
You don't?
I don't
have a
car.
Range Rover or something? I always see you in a big Range Rover.
No, I had that big Mercedes wagon.
That's what that was, right.
But you don't really need it anymore. And then I use Zipcar, like if I need a car.
You drive a Zipcar?
Yeah.
How do you fit your legs in a Zipcar? She has really long legs. And then she wears like a monster heel and it will not fit in a, right. in a Zipcar.
Well, you know, you drive exactly. with your knees in your chest. It's fine, but actually most days I take either the bus or I take the subway because it's so much faster and it's so, the bus is fantastic.
I love a bus. I can't do a subway. I'm too claustrophobic for to go down into.
Have you been on the new electric buses that have the USB
ports
and Wi-Fi?
No.
What's in the back of the
You're
seat?
Kidding.
Get
Hate
this.
It. Hate it. Hate it. Sorry, what? I just want it to be like a big green bus that you get on. I don't like kneeling buses.
You don't want to move on.
I want to be that. I want it to be that old Fifth Avenue bus, darling. I want to take it from Lord and Taylor to like, you know, Knickerbocker on 9th Street, which is still open.
It is?
Knickerbocker is still there. It's literally like it's 1977. Yeah, it's fantastic.
Okay, so we're going to meet at Knickerbocker, and we'll get on their Wi-Fi.
Okay,
and show you
please.
How to work your phone.
I don't even know if Knickerbocker has Wi-Fi.
I'm sure they do.
I mean, I pretend to be like digitally challenged, but I know it. I just can't stand it because it never works.
Are you like Vincent Giganti or something? Like you pretend?
No. But I'm not. No, here's the thing about it.
Like
it
you're
doesn't,
senile and you don't
It's supposed
know
to work and it doesn't work. That's my problem with it. It's supposed to, you're supposed to go like, first of all, you have to press it 3 times on your phone to get it to actually work or shut your phone down and then reboot your phone and then it works. And I have like an iPhone 10, okay? Like I don't, it's not like an old phone.
Right, yeah.
Okay, I'm not gonna go on. And by the way, it's a miracle, right? A cell phone is a miracle. It is.
It is.
No, it's true. I tried to order like, you know, because I'm paranoid and there was this issue with like the sneakers I like to wear and they weren't available anymore. I was like, oh no. So I ordered like, finally they came back in stock, which was a miracle, right? And I ordered like 5 pairs and I finally got to like check out and I didn't know a password or a code number or something. And I started screaming because it was half an hour of my life gone, you know? And finally, like,
this
I forgot what happened.
This is another show, when I come over and show you how to work the internet, because you can't let yourself get old. You cannot let yourself get
old. I'm not getting old. It's the world that's getting young.